Hey, and after 3 years of waiting, let the journey begin. Singapore Air, one of the world's longest flights. Singapore 31 SFO to Singapore's Changi Airport. 17 hours, 35 minutes. Hey, boss, start us out with a wave. San Francisco International Airport. International Terminal. Well, I called and was told check-in opens at 5:30, and as you can see, it opens at 6 a.m. So, guess who's first in line? We are number one. Well, after a sluggish start getting through security, here we are. Polaris Lounge.
Now, where can I sit?
There's an upstairs and a downstairs. Yes. Look how nice this is. The whole area looks beautiful, huh? Very nice. No shortage of seating options, that's for sure. Coffee, tea, and the coffee, I will tell you, is not very good. Sadly, the dining room is not open for another hour. And this is disappointing. None of this food is out yet. Hash brown potatoes, scrambled eggs, egg whites, bacon. They're open, but the food's not ready. Disappointing. Well, I went to sit down. Disappointing. Lots of power, though. And very comfortable. Well, after about a half hour, the hot food came out. And the eggs are cold, and the potatoes are chewy, if that's at all possible. So not off to an excellent start here in the Polaris Lounge. Very comfortable. This is really nice. The restrooms are all gender restrooms. And it's, everybody has their own restroom. Which I thought was very nice. Let the party begin. The party in the Polaris Lounge. For a Singapore Air 350. Hey, boss. This is cool. I found a place in the Polaris Lounge where you can see out there to our gate. We're at gate 6. Singapore Air Flight 31. There's our A350. Nothing like doing a little spotting while you're in the lounge. G6. The boss says G6 today. Ooh, duty-free shopping. For May. Well, this is different. You go down a set of escalators. There's where the gates are, actually. Sneaky, sneaky. Oh, there's our bird. Well, boss, you ready? 3 years late. Countless.
Ready.
The boss is ready. Here we go. Time to board our A350. How are you?
Okay. Bukovic, you are 14 kilos. That's across you.
Thank you.
Hey, good morning, sir.
Good morning. Good.
Thank you very much, Mr. Govich. Just across to you, right?
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Hello. Okay. He's still afraid. Let me
this I really like. Look at this storage down here. Watch this. My old book bag. Oh, I love it. Another cubby hole. USB ports and a 110 outlet. Hey, that's great.
Check please. Ladies and gentlemen, please pay attention to the safety video which will now be shown. Thank you.
Safety briefing and on a journey through Singapore.
I'll probably use it again shortly, but thank you. Oh, okay. No, I'm okay. Thank you.
During takeoff and landing, ensure that your tray table is stowed away. Put the back of your seat upright and keep your shoes on. Before we take off, stow your luggage under the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartments. Make sure that your seat belt is securely fastened during taxi, takeoff, and landing. To fasten, bring the two ends of the seat belt together until you hear a click. Tighten it by pulling on the strap. To unfasten, lift the metal flap. Relocate your nearest exit, which may be behind you. Count the rows of seats to the closest exit in front and behind you. In the unlikely event of an emergency, or when you hear the command, brace. Assume the brace position. If you can reach the seat in front of you, lower your head and place it on the back of the front seat.
Yep.
service has been impeccable so far.
First course. Oh, look at these scallops. That's gorgeous.
And a delightful German Riesling.
Lunch is served. Oh my gosh. Big lobster, fingerling potatoes, and tomatoes. Does that look delicious or what? Oh my gosh.
Oh boy. Coffee, latte, cake.
Spectacular. High hopes for dinner as well. Let's dig in. Oh, this looks delicious. Szechuan chicken.
Both lunch and dinner were just superb. The lobster
lobster was just to die for. The chicken Szechuan dinner was amazing. Spicy chicken, firm, moist. The vegetables were crispy. And the rice was absolutely delicious. You don't expect to have such good meals at 40,000 feet. So service has been thumbs up. Food has been excellent. It's just been a wonderful trip from the very, very beginning. Nice job, Singapore. Jackie, can you see the land out your window? Jackie. The airport's out the window.
What?
Can you see the, look out the window. world's, if not the world's, busiest harbor. Ships as far as the eye can see.
compartment.